getting this far has been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
The 200mm on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Jojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for... Close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Find some cover. Fast. Go, go, go! Get to cover now. Japanese infantry, get behind that fallen tree.
Thank you. He's ahead!
There's another one up ahead! Clear it out to our tanks to move up!
Here they come!
Another one down! So good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Here we go! The keys! Here they come! Oh.
Call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Dimitri! Ready the flamethrower! Good! radio tower to the north!
Thank you.
fortune smiles on us!
I killed them
in Berlin! The Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko. I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silovno broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
of you pigs! Faithers! Cowards! Die!
Bitte! Wir geben uns!
Bitte! Bitte!
Ich bitte Sie!
Only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving! Keep killing! This way! Up there! Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters.
You hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrades.
Fight the infantry!
This way, upstairs! Dimitri, grab a shotgun.
You hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrades.
Kommunisten!
Move it!
Keep the German off me!
Dimitri,
get that engine!
Use their own weapons against them!
grip tightens around the black heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Dimitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to our people?
Die!
Wait, wait! He may come. Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is madness!
A rocket so daring to set you apart!
Get inside!
Move quietly.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Das sollte dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso elegant wie die Führer.
Das ist Kill them all!
Building is collapsing around us!
steal your breath.
I can barely see! I can hardly breathe!
Complaining will not help. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining? These men will be denied their revenge. Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dmitri, it is your choice.
You should have shot them, Jim. It's only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
just.
Yes.
MG-42 on the left platform. Hold on fire!
Split up! Cover both platforms!
Battle of Peleliu.